I'm on the ECR at Gatsby Village about to attend a play called The Dating Game. It's a hot summer evening and I'm breaking into a sweat. The first thing I'm going to do is find Omar and ask him what was he thinking. Hi, Omar.
Hi, good evening. Welcome to the Garden Theatre, the Trist Cafe.
What were you thinking, putting up this play outdoors?
Well, usually theatre is confined to big auditoriums where you have to get dressed up and make an effort to get to. We here at Gatsby Village want to try and make theatre as casual as possible, something everyone can access, something everyone can get to on a daily basis. And here we are today on this hot summer day. Come in, let me show you, introduce you to the cast and get you on your way.
That would be lovely. Working with Amar has been a great experience. Because for a person like me who's, you know, getting into theatre for the first time, learnt a lot in the sense, right from opening up, you know, there were a lot of workshops conducted before we started rehearsing, getting to meet a lot of people. So it was really good fun, and, you know, with professional, it was something really nice, like, you know, unwinding yourself. So really had a great time and looking forward to working with Amar again. So Nisha's told us about her experience on the play. So what can we expect from the play, Vivek?
You definitely get some good comedy, a lot of laughs, and there is a couple of serious pieces in between. So we hope to get the audience in a little bit of a tear, and then maybe some comedy after that.
And here's wishing you all the very best for your performance.
Thank you.
Favorite part of the play would be the rehearsal process itself, because that's where the guys and girls discover the roles and the nuances of what the authors actually mean, because this is a collection of plays by different authors, right? So sometimes they don't get it, so then I have to explain, they say, okay, right, no, that's it, I know I got it. So they do a better job, like, no? So it's helping them understand the lines and the motivation behind each character on stage. The very first sketch is actually about a guy who's kind of a Casanova, and he's trying to come on a little strong, and what happens at the end of the sketch is the punchline. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoy the show. I have some work to do. I have to go and give a pep talk to my boys, okay?
Pep talk, it was time to watch the actors create magic on stage.
It's really nice to meet you.
Same here. Julia's told me a lot about you.
Oh, she's a great girl.
Yeah, so much fun to be around her. We've known each other from, I don't know.
Theatre Arlequin have returned after a hiatus with The Dating Game, directed by R. Amarendran and produced by Chetan Shah. The play is a series of comic sketches which Amar adapted from a book his friend had gifted him.
Please do. So when she told me all about you, I was definitely about it.
That's very sweet.
This is a collection of rib-tickling pieces on the theme of romance and courtship. Amar said he wanted to use a supper theatre ambience, and Gatsby was the perfect place for that.
But here, thanks, you just told me.
I don't know. This is such a cruel accusation.
Accusation? Accusation? I can see you stealing sugar packets right in front of me. How can you honestly believe I don't notice it?
Look, I don't know what
starring in this big comeback are actors Chandar Mouli, Anu George, Anjali, Kailash, Nisha, T.M. Karthik, and
this is really silly. If you stop stealing things, then I would not insult you. Then we can have a perfectly normal dinner, right? Great. So,
what now?
It's great to meet you. You too. Listen,
I was wondering if you were free next Friday.
I think so. Why?
Well, if dinner goes well tonight, I want to go ahead and line up a second date.
R. Amarendran is a French literature graduate and he loves the culture. The name Theatre Arlequin, he tells me, comes from the Italian Arlecchino, an equivalent of a sutradhari in our Indian theatre. A playwright uses a harlequin to impart the message to his audience.
we don't, my parents might be a little bit skeptical of our relationship, which could in turn be disastrous for our future when you eventually pop a question. Not only would it make the whole family uncertain and uncomfortable during the ceremony, but also most likely carry over during our 16-day honeymoon in St. Martin. Even more importantly, it would be just awful if you have to deal with skeptical in-laws during the years down the road.
Priding themselves in quality theatre. Actor Chandanmouli told me, Amar's USP is his ability to teach the actor how to overcome their shortcomings by enacting the part for them. Hard work pays, and that was evident in the Houseful performance.
Wow!
What is it? You don't like the name Madison?
No, but yes, no, that's a great name.
Something's on your mind. Honey, you can tell me. You're talking to a little sugar pumpkin, remember? Tell me!
Well, you seem to have our whole relationship figured out, and we just met 30 seconds ago. I mean, you've got everything pinned down but the wedding dress.
Does that make you uncomfortable? Because if it does, we can go pick it out right now.
Wasn't that a stellar performance? Of course, I thoroughly enjoyed it because it was young, it was hip, and it was completely happening. But let's see what the audience have to say about it. What did you think of today's performance?
I loved it. I thought it was very nice. I like the concept of being shot and in about 10 minutes each play. I loved it. It was very nice.
And so, what do you have to say about the performance?
The performance and the play was very much in tune with today's the world we live in today. It's all short bursts of time, nothing seriously connected. It's there for that moment, move on.
How I felt before I went on stage, like every other actor, extremely nervous. And there is this adrenaline rush, and you do just about everything that you've been asked not to. Make every mistake that you've been trying to correct for like the entire practice session. And did I feel relief? I cannot say that in entirety because I'm thinking about my next show now. But would I love to go back on stage right away? Yes. For me, coming up on stage at this point is very important because I'm coming back after a very long time.
And it's been an achievement, all right, for Theatre Arlequin. And with that, it's time to say goodbye or shift focus. Hope you all enjoyed the show. Keep your emails coming in on feedback@ndtv-hindu.com. Until next week, I'm Dipti Kumar saying goodbye.